cool people here. Anyone work, okay? I'm always trying to find the people that I think I like, that I want to remember. Let's see. Yes. But where's Apollo and Zuma? Where are my kids? Oh my God, look at the girls! Okay, if I could bring you on stage, I would, but they said no. They said I would give you COVID, so. I just want to say, absolutely blown away by Derek Hodge, who is the man behind the whole show. I mean, he's the one that arranged all these songs, and to be able to take these songs that I wrote naively, innocently, and merge them with this incredible orchestra is just mind-blowing to me. So, it's two worlds coming together. It's one love. And I fell in love with him. We got on a Zoom together, and this next song, it brought me to tears when I heard his arrangement. And not only because of the arrangement, but just thinking about my life. And I don't know, everybody knows I got married this year to Blake Shelton. So I got so many blessings. And I just think back to writing this song, which wasn't even that long ago. And I can't believe I landed on this side, so I'm really excited, and I really hope I can get through this next one. Let's try. To you. Jews.